Make it quick, Ranger.
So,
I'll follow the coordinates, see what I can dig up.
Good luck, Walker. Walker, I've been meaning to ask you. Are you familiar with nanotroid powers?
I've got a few tricks up my sleeve.
I figured as much. And I figure you'd like some more. I happen to swoop up...
Clayton, I hit the jackpot. There's a whole uncracked arc just sitting here. Problem is, these assholes Shrouded got the jump on us. Killed half my team. You're gonna double my comp, or I'll bring this info to someone with deeper pockets.
Good luck, Evan.
Lily, this place has a bad vibe to it.
Like Mom would have said, Rangers must assess the dangers in advance and go in ready for anything.
Okay, Lusum, I'm here at Twin Falls, keeping my eyes peeled for any signs of Authority presence.
All right, let me know if you find anything.
You got anything?
Nope, not yet. I'll keep looking.
Yeah.
Hagar, there's some kind of gate opening. Leading into the mountain.
Bet this is it.
Yeah, I'm going in to find out. Look at that. Clegg Clayton's little chopper. Hagar, this place is... I can't believe it. They're building... actually building these titanic mutant monsters here. They may be preparing for more attacks like Vineland's.
What? Come in, Walker.
Hello? Fuck. Breaking up. Okay, let's just get this fusion core and get the hell out of here. Place gives me the creeps.
I'm gonna need a little of that back on you, so generously promised. Extra something, something for me, and I'll get you what you need.
I have been more than patient with you, Mr. Clayton. If you cannot deliver Wellspring to me, then I will have to take it by force.
Hey, hey, we have a deal, Cross. Let me remind you that I will let you in as soon as I take the mayor's seat.
Becoming mayor. I appreciate your dedication, Mr. Clayton, but let me assure you that was never going to happen.
You made me a promise. You lied to me. To Clegg Clayton, you lied.
I would have preferred to take Wellspring quietly, but blood and thunder will have to do.
But I am Clegg Clayton!
Aim away from his face. I want to preserve his cadaver as a memento.
No, I can double whatever he's paying you.
Oh, no! Oh, no!
Oh, you could have been the richest mutant in the wasteland.
Oh, no!
Thank you.
Veltrite Vision Core.
Lasers look nasty. I'm gonna have to cut the power to reach it. The other one. Hagar, do you copy?
Lost you there for a while. What you got?
Well, I got the fission core. Also, Clegg Clayton is dead.
You killed him?
No. General Cross gave the order via video uplink. Those armless freaks just gunned him down.
But Clegg was working for Cross.
Was being the key here. Cross was none too happy with Clegg's lack of progress. He was backing him to become mayor and open the gates of Wellspring for his hordes.
Which explains the assassination attempt.
Well, yeah. The Cross grew sick of waiting. Figured Clegg took him for a ride. He's coming for your city now, Mayor.
Not if we come for him first. Bring me that fission core and we'll get the Predator tank up and running. Dagger is bringing this war to Cross's doorstep.
What have you got?
Hagar, I got the Veltrite fission core.
So we can finally get the Predator tank up and running. Good news, Walker. The Predator tank is a go. Mean, lean, and beautiful.
It's done. Project Dagger is all set up and ready to go.
This is the big one, Walker. The final blow to the Authority, bringing them and General Cross down for good.
I can't wait to get my hands around that wrinkled ghoul neck.
The Predator will take you past the defense turrets. The Scrambler will let you past the gate. And finally, the serum will wreak all kinds of havoc on any Authority nanotrites left inside Cross, killing them all for good. Now, if you need any additional supplies or have prayers to say, take your time and let me know when you're ready.
I'll give you a shout when I'm en route to Authority HQ.